for the shore to sweep Barbados with a sugar cane coast, tall and ended that we once believed in. Put your head in this ground, with lead wings and sleeping on tomorrow, trying to go sequence it on the back of wine.
All right. Ah, sorry about earlier. I had a mishap with the audio for some reason, but here I am. Notice I've changed a few things. I added tube lighting, tubes that are pretty glowy lights. If for some reason those bother you, please let me know. If not, then I guess I don't know. Or if you just think they're stupid, let me know. I'm willing to get rid of them. What is up, Amanda Zone? You just missed my opening. Or at least I think you did. I don't know. But anyway, that was a cover of Tobacco Island by Flogging Molly. The cover was by a band called 1876. I usually get the band name wrong. Let me double check. Yes, 1876. They describe themselves as a powwow punk rock band, which I absolutely love, and I have heard that there are a lot of Native American punk rock bands out there, and I would love to start playing them and start incorporating them into my DJ sets. So, there were three people here for the opening. Oh god, that's embarrassing. I'm sorry. But thank you for tuning in. Hopefully they come back. But anywho, let's get this started. First, I just want to say that I am dedicating this set to, as you notice, I celebrate Shamrock Day. It is Shamrock Day in Animal Crossing. I don't celebrate St. Patrick's Day because, you know, symbolism behind St. Patrick is kind of iffy. You know, snakes, pagans, all that nasty jazz. But I celebrate Shamrock Day because I like shamrocks. And I like green and I like Ireland. I am mostly Irish, so, or at least Irish descent. So I'm all about it. I got my shamrock glasses, my cute Bulbasaur shamrock tea. I even got green eyeshadow on, although you probably can't tell. And now it's green on my Tubi lights. So I am dedicating this to Ukraine. I'm dedicating this to, the losses we've had this whole year, or not even this whole year, the past few years from COVID, from the Ukraine invasion, or not Ukraine invasion, Russian invasion of Ukraine, and so on and so forth. It's just there's been a lot of loss, and I always have seen Shamrock Day as a memento mori kind of day. Live, laugh, and drink for tomorrow you may be dead. And this is dedicated to all of them. And I wanted to start out with 1876 because it just seemed appropriate for today more than anything. But I will have a huge set list of native bands from native rap to native goth. I will also have, the usual new industrial. I will have some new goth songs. So let's just get into that and so I can stop rambling, all right?
Hate screamers. Nay. can see you when I write. Couple thousand in the building, 100,000 on the stage. I've been trying to save my people, I'm the one that should be safe. I just wanna catch a body, I'm so tired of digging graves. And I shed so many tears, all my brothers done the same. For the ones who came before me, you could see you feel ashamed. Cause you buried all your demons, never put them into place. Nowadays I do the same, I guess it's in my DNA. I'm a grave digger, you don't need to know my name. I'm a grave digger, haven't slept in days. I'm a grave digger, you don't need to know my pain. I'm a grave digger, it's in my DNA. Take away my land and my hand drum. Took my last breath with a handgun. I'm for the death, I don't feel none. My day ones know I'm a real one. I've been telling myself I had a good run. The young me would say at least you had fun. You could throw me at a grave, throw dirt in my name. But my pops always say you bad son. I think I was a god in my past life. I swear to God I do this in my honor. The good die young, I know that's like. I swear that you could put that on my mama. I've been down, I've been out, and I've been burnt. I'd be lying if I try to say it didn't hurt. Only thing I never been is a lie. When I die, you could burn me to zero. I'm a grave digger. You don't need to know my name. I'm a grave digger. Haven't slept in days. I'm a grave digger. You don't need to know my pain. I'm a grave digger. Say my DNA.
Red hand on my face with a hand drum. Hey, go bang, bang, bang. I'm troublesome. My very existence is a resistance. That's nothing new. I'm the grandfather's son. My war cry, man, I'm going in. Created, look out for the kid. They die for my sins. I tell them my ancestors did. I'm a red man and my clan be the blackfish. I cleanse in the ocean. I don't need no Baptist. I got my hair long like my ancestors bald, and I shake it and shake it like Polaroid pictures. Loyal to the soil with my dogs. Call them Hoya. Shed so many tears. I warn you that it comes with being a warrior.
I'm a grave digger. You don't need to know my name. I'm a grave digger. Haven't slept in days. I'm a grave digger. Know my pain. I'm a grave digger. It's in my DNA. I'm looking right around me. You can see you when I reach. Couple thousand in the building. I'm a thousand on the stage. I'm trying to say my people. I'm the one that should be safe. I just want to catch your body. I'm so tired of digging graves.
left here to hold it. A million memories that are still bearing witness, and no escape until you pray for forgiveness. Seek out a lover who can meet their own darkness, and crawl inside it where the demons are harshest.
Just how far are you willing to go? Just how far are you willing to go? We'll be right back.
All right, that was Contractual Obligations by Solemn Shapes. Before that, it was, sorry, I have to read the tiny, tiny writing that is on this. I guess it would make it better if I made that full screen, would it? All right, before that was Giant Monsters on the Horizon with, this is such a long title, Fractals to Infinity? Fractals to Infinity, featuring Arden and the Wolves. Before that was Rabbit Junk with The Grind, then Snotty Nose Res Kids with Grave Digger. I told you I was going to throw a rap song in there. And then Faderhead, you can't sit with us! You can't! But I love that song. I love the Mean Girls trope. It's very nice. Very, very great song by Faderhead. I know I said that I'm going to announce some exciting news for Resurgence, and I am. So stay tuned for the end of my set in order to hear the awesome news. It, of course, will be announced tomorrow as well, but the big news is in tonight, and our patrons already got the news as well. So if you are a Patreon member, you already know what's going on. So we are going to continue on with American Gothic by Scary Black. Or actually, no, wrong. I'm sorry. It's The Cult Sounds with The Ritual Scars.
Thank you. see what you buried in the garden. I wanna eat the meat off your bones.
I wanna see what you buried in the garden. I wanna eat the meat off your bones. I wanna see what you've hidden in the closet. I need to spend my time alone. I wanna see who you murdered in a past life. I need to see how you tell their families. I see you dealing with your guilt amnesia. Your heart's pinned down for all to see. Don't be afraid, this isn't gonna hurt too much if you give up your free will. Don't feel the gaze, his hands won't hurt too much if you give him a free feel. And I feel the rage, it seems these days my eyes just can't leave the ceiling. And I remember the days I used to walk through the sand with no fucking body. How about we just kiss in your car? Maybe for a second we forget who we are. Shoot me dead and then make a grand gesture. What good are flowers to the deceased? I wanna see what you buried in the garden. I want to eat the meat off your bones. I wanna see what you've hidden in the closet. I need to spend all my time alone. I wanna see who you've murdered in the past life. I need to see how you tell their families. I see you dealing with your guilt amnesia. Your heart's pinned down for all to see.
Thank you. sun. Death comes singing you a lullaby, she said.
And that was Blood Dance with Burn Slow. Before that was Inyani, Guilt Amnesia, an Afro-Indigenous creator, musician. Has a popular TikTok. I highly suggest following them. I believe their pronouns are they, them. I believe so. Did I say her accidentally? Anyway, moving on. Before that was Bloody Ghost by Cliff and Ivy, another indigenous goth band hailing in Alaska, the only goth band, I believe, in Alaska. They've been touring a lot more recently, so hopefully they will come more in the Midwest area, and that would be really nice to see them. Before that was, of course, Scary Black with American Gothic, and then The Cult Sounds, Ritual Scars. Now I am going to announce the big news for Resurgence. This will be the very, very first, Resurgence that we have had since the pandemic. It is going to pop up over my face of where it is going to be, and bam. Resurgence After Earth, May 21st, 8 p.m. to 1:30 a.m., at the Mocktail Lounge. That's right. This will be a 100% non-alcoholic bar. We are super excited to go here. This will also be my first time DJing. I will be DJing alongside with DJ Packy, you know, playing the usual research.